Have to open up the LCD and press the on-off button on the black, you know, panel of the.
Go!